come to the crowd, come to the crowd. Reporters are like photographers also. Lobby there. Wait, I come off. Wait, I
ये जो है と違ってね。
You are, then I'll give a PC from here. Huh? Are we ready?
Yeah.
Stay where you are, then I'll give from here. Don't come too close to me. Okay, drop buggy. Are we ready?
Yeah.
Okay, you be silent, then I can drop. Just my knife. Be silent, please. Okay, drop buggy. Tonton dan korban. Seperti mana tuan-tuan dan puan-puan tahu, pihak Bukit Aman, khususnya pihak Jabatan Siasatan Jenayah Komersial ataupun CCID telah menjalankan siasatan terhadap kes 1MDB. So, siasatan dijalankan oleh pihak CCID Bukit Aman. So, sejak semalam sehingga ke hari ini, pihak CCID Bukit Aman telah menjalankan pemeriksaan di beberapa tempat di persekitaran Kuala Lumpur, termasuk di Putrajaya. Jumlah pemeriksaan yang kami telah melakukan ialah 6 tempat semua sekali. Pertama, contohnya di PMO's office. Kedua, di kediaman rasmi YB Perdana Menteri kita, ex-Perdana Menteri kita. And 4 lagi kediaman beliau. So, untuk makluman tuan-tuan dan puan, hari ini tuan-tuan melihat bahawa kami ini adalah pemeriksaan di salah sebuah premis di unit yang berada di pavilion. So, pada petang ini kita telah membuat pemeriksaan dan telah merampas sebanyak jumlahnya 72 beg-beg yang berisi dengan beberapa perkara yang jewelry items lah. We had jewelry items, we had cash and various others valuables yang telah ditemui. Juga semasa pemeriksaan kami telah merampas sebanyak 284 kotak yang mengandungi handbag yang berjenama. So the details of the pemeriksaan atau maksudnya details pemeriksaan, jumlah wang, jumlah barang kemas, jumlah jam tangan dan sebagainya, kami tidak dapat buat hari sekarang sebab jumlahnya banyak dan kami akan membuat pemeriksaan dia secara terperinci pada esok harinya. Okey, ada sebarang soalan
tuan-tuan?
Ya. One by one soalan yang akan
saya. Daripada jumlah kotak-kotak beg dan juga kotak pakaian, bagasi pakaian ini dan tempoh masa yang diambil oleh Datuk Seri untuk menggeledah ini-ini ini, mungkin Datuk Seri boleh bagi anggaran nilai bahan.
Seperti mana saya sebut, kami pemeriksaan ini ialah daripada 6 tempat premises pemeriksaan kami. Ini ialah satu pemeriksaan, salah satu daripada 6 tersebut. This is the search in one of the 6 premises and this is the result of the search in one of the 6 premises. Okay, so di dalam premis tersebut ini kami telah merapas seperti mana saya sebut jumlah kotak yang mengandungi beg sebanyak 284 kotak dan jumlah baggages yang kita nampak tu sebanyak 72 bag, 72 bags altogether yang mengandungi wang, mengandungi wang berbagai jenis iaitu Malaysian, US dan macam-macam lagi. Dan kami juga telah dalam bag-bag tersebut juga telah mendapati mengandungi jewelry dan barang-barang kemas yang berharga.
So how many?
Jumlahnya I will not be able to say. We just confiscated as I mentioned 72 bags containing cash of various denominations, containing jewelry, containing watches and other valuables in the 72 packages that we have confiscated.
Datuk Seri, betul ah? Sebab ada media lapor kata polis itu wang tunai rampasan lebih 10 juta.
Saya tidak boleh memberi anggarannya sebabnya kami belum membuat pengiraan yang teliti lagi. We have only earmarked the bags, we have sealed the bags, but we know they contain money and we know they contain jewellery. Exactly how much cash, I will not be able to say. Exactly how much jewellery, I will not be able to say, because we know that we confiscated bags containing jewellery and the number of jewellery is rather big.
Adakah sebab terdapat sebarang halangan ataupun perintangan ataupun untuk memasuki unit berkenaan kerana ini memang masa yang lama?
Tiada langsung.
Ada sebarang individu dalam kediaman berkenaan di premis ini?
Di premis ini?
Ya, di premis. Dalam di premis mana barang-barang ini dibawa turun?
Untuk kes ini tiada. Kami telah memperoleh borang geledah daripada mahkamah dan di atas tindakan kami di atas borang geledah itu kami telah menjalankan pemeriksaan kami.
Dalam premis ini, exactly
dari seperti mana saya sebut, di dalam premis ini tiada sebarang orang.
Datuk Seri,
penggeledahan ini sampai bila?
Jangkaan?
Jangkaan penggeledahan ini akan dilakukan sampai bila?
Ia masih berterusan.
So, how many manpower involved all together and is it all done concurrently?
Keenam-enam pemeriksaan, saya sebut lagi pemeriksaan bukan serbuan, pemeriksaan dilakukan serentak. Dan ada premis di mana kami masih menjalankan pemeriksaan tersebut.
Pemeriksaan untuk premis ini sudah habis?
Pemeriksaan untuk premis ini sudah habis.
Datuk Seri, ada rapasan untuk lima lagi lokasi yang diperiksa?
Ada. Ada rapasan.
Sekarang dokumen yang rampas?
Ada.
Datuk Seri.
Ini tamat sampai bila?
Dia akan tamat bila dia tamat. So, ada pemeriksaan di jalan. Dia masih berjalan.
Datuk Seri.
Sorry.
Taekwondo belongs to who?
Tak dengar?
Unit itu dimiliki oleh siapa, Datuk Seri?
Unit it is under the name of Tan Sri, a different person.
Is it linked to... I
think it's not proper for me to relate who it belongs to. That is for us to investigate.
Is it related to Datuk Seri Nadi?
As I mentioned to you, it is not important to whom the unit belongs to, and I think it's not proper for me to name who the owner of the premise is, but search was conducted in relevance to our 1MDB investigation, which is conducted by the CCID. One person, then I'll answer.
Me, one unit.
As I mentioned, this is the one unit that we made a search upon. We conducted 5-6 other simultaneous searches at the same time yesterday.
Di kediaman ini saja, di bangunan ini saja berapa unit?
Di kediaman ini saja terdapat 3 unit.
Datuk Seri, betul tak difahamkan ada dukung emas ataupun barangan emas yang disimpan di satu unit saja daripada 3 unit yang Datuk sebutkan tadi?
I think it will be premature for me. Saya rasa terlalu awal untuk saya mengesahkan ataupun tidak mengesahkan apa barang yang kami telah berampas.
So,
I think it's not proper for me to say so. The reason being is, we have not tabulated exactly what has been confiscated. I can say for sure we have confiscated 72 bags of various sizes, of various sizes and all, which contain, some of them contain cash, some of them contain jewelry, some of them contain other items which are of value.
Datuk Seri, dengan rampasan ni cukup tak Pahang Putih tu buat pendakwaan tak nak terpusing
lagi? Itu akan diberitahu oleh Tan Sri Ketua Pusat Negara. Saya hanya menjalankan siasatan untuk membuat penggeledahan berkenaan dengan kes tersebut.
So, Datuk Seri, yang tiga unit apartmen itu ditinggal oleh siapa?
Oleh saya rasa tak mustahil siapa ditinggal oleh siapa. I think it's not important. Let's not go to questions like this. Let the police be very professional dalam penyiasatan kita. As I mentioned, tuan-tuan dan puan-puan, pemeriksaan ini dijalankan oleh bahagian CCID Bukit Aman, iaitu Commercial Crimes Investigation Department. Kami menyiasat kes 1MDB dan pemeriksaan ini dijalankan bersangkut dalam dengan penyiasatan 1MDB. So, siapa yang menginap di mana saya rasa tak berapa mustahil, itu ialah dari segi pembuktian kami.
There are three units in this premise, so all three units owned by the same
Tan Sri. I think, as I mentioned to you just now, it's not important who the owner is. The issue that I covered is we are conducting a search in relation to our investigation of the 1MDB matter.
Tan Sri.
Yes, can I go right to the end? Somebody, yes, madam.
The safe that you drilled.
I can't hear you.
Yang safe dekat Datuk Sri Najib punya rumah tu dah dibuka ke belum Datuk Sri?
We are still opening up.
Still working on it.
Yes, still working. Ada lain soalan?
Satu lagi on the harassment allegation made by the lawyer. What do you have
harassment
to say?
Harassment by whom?
They were saying that police punya investigation tu mengganggu klien dia. Sebab buat tengah malam, sebab
I think we were very professional in our manner of working. Because I'll ensure CCID semasa kita menjalankan tugas kita akan menjalankan as professional as we can, and I had instructed all my officers that we have to be professional dalam pemeriksaan kami.
Datuk Sri, yes, what are the luxurious brand involved just now?
There are various brands. Various brands. You name me one that I can say whether it's luxurious
Hermes?
Or not.
Hermes?
Yes, one of them.
Birkin?
Yeah. Yes.
Louis Vuitton?
Actually, I'm a person, I don't have handbags at all, so I know the handbags are very good.
But they are working at Hermes.
They definitely are.
Yeah. What has been seized from the Jalan Duta House,
yes,
so
madam?
Far? What has been seized from the Langkat Duta House so far?
Several items also have been seized from the Jalan Duta House.
Can you mention the items?
I don't have the items with me. I'm sure once all the searches are complete, semasa pemeriksaan telah dijalankan sepenuhnya, we will have another PC, I believe so, Tan Sri Ketua Polis Negara will have a PC where we will tell you exactly what was seized and we will show you what was seized. Okay, I think there will be more prudent, I believe so, daripada saya memberitahu apa yang telah dirampas. Ada lain soalan?
Sir,
72 bags are all luggage bags.
Can hear?
The 72 bags are all luggage bags.
Yes, luggage, carrier, anything, basically baggages, bags, you carry stuff.
Datuk Seri, nak tanya, adakah pihak polis akan melakukan tangkapan?
Adakah?
Pihak polis akan melakukan tangkapan. Ya.
Kita sedang menjalankan siasatan kami mengenai kes 1MDB. So please do not speculate what we will do. Lain? What will be the next step? What will be the next step? We will cross the bridge. Once we cross the river, once we come to the bridge. Lain soalan tuan-tuan dan puan-puan, tiada?
Was there anything seized from Prime Minister's office?
Was there?
Anything seized from Prime Minister's office?
Yes, certain documents were seized.
Anything else, cash?
No. As I mentioned to you, the investigations are relating to 1MDB. So I shouldn't be looking for documents which are not related to 1MDB. Alright? So my documents that are seized will be related to 1MDB. Yes,
sir.
What do you think? What are we doing now? We are conducting searches and we are moving forward. Okay. Last question, please, madam. Because we are repeating ourselves now. Yes, ada soalan? Yes, madam.
Yeah, the cash and the jewelry is put inside the
luggages or the handbag?
Is it important to know whether the cash went to the jewelry or the handbag?
Yes. But this one is important. Is it similar stuff that you see from Jalan Duta as well? Jewelry, handbags.
Okay. I think all that is not important. I'll verify again. We confiscated 284 boxes containing handbags. I mean, if you understand the English, you know what it means. We also confiscated 72 handbags. And also, not handbags, luggage bags, which contain various cash of various denominations, jewelries, and other valuables. I believe I'm actually very, very clear on that. So please don't ask me whether in the handbags there's any cash in the sea. Yes.
Masa Dato' Sri dan pasukan memerlukan penggeledahan di lima lokasi itu, adakah Dato' Sri dan pasukan telah mengambil kira tempoh masa penggeledahan dilakukan kerana yang soalan tadi, jaga tempoh masa itu penggeledahan itu hingga mengganggu keteteraman awam ataupun mereka yang tinggal di dalam premis itu?
Kes ini ialah satu kes yang menarik perhatian. So dengan itu kami telah menjalankan pemeriksaan dan yang sebegitu teliti sekali dan kami telah memastikan tidak mengganggu sesiapa. That is our motive is not to disturb or to harass anybody at all. But if a search takes a certain time, it will have to take some a certain time. For example, searches here, as I mentioned, pemeriksaan telah berjalan selama dua hari yang lepas. And all of us have not slept here dua hari yang lepas. So we are still doing what we are doing now. Okay, so we're doing as meticulous as we can. Okay, terima kasih tuan-tuan dan puan. Thank you very, very much. And we'll meet up again. Terima kasih. Terima kasih. Thank you.
Sorry, I cannot answer so many things.
It's okay.
Bye-bye, sir. Bye-bye. Thank you, sir.
Video.
chung với mấy liền.
Hả? Có gì lấy lấy những đồ có son chán gì à? Cái gì mà 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 gì à?